Hello there, I am Chris Palmer, and in today's How to Add a Live Chat Functionality to Your Website video, what I'd like to share with you is an easy and fast way that you can add live chat or support to your website without knowing any code, without slowing down your website, adding any plugins to your WordPress website. Just an easy and fast way to get live chat or support on your website without any code. So I don't want to waste any time. I want to point out chrispalmermarketing.com for any and all of your SEO needs. But with that out of the way, I want to first take you through a quick journey. Because I'm sure, just like myself, I'm sure you went through the same thing, right? You're trying to get live chat on your site and you've tried all different types of applications, right? You've tried different widgets, you tried different apps, and it's always, you either have to know some type of code or it slows down the website, or you have to add another plugin, or they're linking back to their website, right? Within the widget, they're linking back and then it slows down your website, right? It slows it down, they're linking back, like it's a big problem, or they want money. And I went through this, right? So I tried this application here and it worked great. It's called Talk. But again, it slowed down the site. It was just a pain, right? It slowed everything down. The next thing that I tried was, okay, I want something free. So I tried the Facebook widget. And again, it worked pretty good, but it slowed down the site and it linked back to their website. Then I was like, okay, let's try WhatsApp, because I talked to a lot of people across the country in the United States and in other countries like Canada and India. I talked to people all over. So WhatsApp was a good option. And the number one ranking site for a widget that's code-free and easy to use was this one here, this Elf site. If you did a quick search for a free widget, these guys would show up, right? And their tool worked and it looks really good. But again, it takes a lot of time. It's really slow loading. And they want to link back to their website, or they want $5 a month. So this goes back to, I want something easy to do, I want something free, and I don't want anything to slow down my website. So here's what I settled on. I'll show you what it looks like. As you can see here, it says, speak to Chris. Now, all I had to do was create a button, and you could do this in WordPress. You can create a button in a static HTML website, or what I'm utilizing here is called Duda. No matter what, you can always create a clickable link or a button, no matter what platform you're utilizing. Because at the end of the day, that's all this is a clickable link on your website. And let me show you how easy this is to do. So regardless if you're utilizing WordPress or you're using Duda, all I had to simply do was this. I'll share this with you. So let's say it was just a clickable link. Let's say I wanted to make this a clickable link, right? I'm making a clickable link. That's it. That's how easy this is. And what I'm utilizing is WhatsApp. So WhatsApp actually has a URL. It makes the call for you. And this is the URL that you're going to use once you sign up for the WhatsApp business application, which is completely free. So let me share this with you. If you come over to WhatsApp.com, right, or you do a quick search on Google and search for WhatsApp business sign up, right? All you have to do is sign up for WhatsApp Business. It's completely free. So how to get started with the WhatsApp Business app, which again is a Facebook product and it's free, right? You go and download the application either in the App Store, okay? So WhatsApp Business for iPhone. All right, so you could search for this on your phone. You get the WhatsApp for Business in the App Store, or you could do it for Android. Once you download the application and you have it on your phone, now you have a communication that almost anybody, everybody has this, right? If they have a phone, they can contact you now and it's completely free. And once you have it for either Android or iPhone, the next step is all you have to do is go to this URL, all right? Put your phone number in, and now all you have to do is make a clickable link on your website, and now you have customer service, you have right? You have live chat, you have customer service. The best part is it's free, it's easy to do, and it doesn't slow down your website, which is the most important, at least it was to me, and it doesn't give them a link back to their site. So all I did was create this, copy, and then it's literally just a URL. It's just a link, or it could be in a button. It could be a button or just a link. So you add this, enter, and bam, now I have a link to my live chat. What I actually did was make a floating button. So I made it a floating button on my website. As you can see down here, see, speak to Chris. And what it does is it'll launch the WhatsApp application. So if they're on their phone and they click it, it'll launch. And then if it's just on, if they're on their desktop, it will launch. But either way, people will be able to talk to you now live, easy, and fast. I hope that this tutorial was helpful. I know I'm not the only one thinking about this, wanting to have something easy to implement, something fast, something that I don't need to know code. I could just add something quick to the website. I hope this helps you out. If you have any questions about this or anything SEO related, ask in the section below. And I always look forward to seeing you in the next How to Add Live Chat to Your Website video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.